So I wanted to make a follow-up video on this engine. Somebody in the comments on the unboxing asked about the airbox. So this is the kind of filter that it has. So this is bolted down, they're screwed down, so you can't move the throttle. I have to loosen that up a bit before it springs back and forth, but if I force it, you can see that it'll go. So this is definitely tightened down, probably just for shipping. Looks like it does have oil in it.